Hello and welcome back to For Honor. Do you guys have honor? If you have honor, press the like button. That was a shocking intro. Anyway, we jump back in. This is the Vikings. We're going to attack the samurai on the coast, on the beaches. We'll see what happens. Up the beach. It sounds a bit rude, actually. Up the beach!
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming.
I don't feel very welcome, I'll be honest.
The gates of that fortress hadn't worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
So the gates are currently open. Do they close, or are we good? So let's charge forward and pray. Oh my god. What is going on around here? Utter chaos. I'll try and flank them a little bit. Objective complete. All the gates are closed. Oh.
When those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Ah. They weren't gonna leave them open, were they? They weren't a fucking welcome party. Hello! Lovely Vikings, how are you? Plus some of these early peasants class. You're pretty good though. Stab! Stab again! Get out of my way! There's more coming, Jesus Christ. I reached the bottom of the wall, just over there. Okay, I can do that. Running through. Excuse moi. Civil play. Oh shit. What's this guy? The samurai! The samurai! Run! They are trained in combat. Let's go for a heavy attack. Bitch. Oh, I think you broke me. I hit someone. Right from the side. Oh, now I'm going for an attack as well. Nice little parry. Oh! Dead, bitch! Boom! Stupid samurai. You can mess with me. No chance, mate. Absolutely zero chance. Teamwork makes the dream work. How many are there up here? So many. Okay, have you got a shield? Okay, now I care. Jesus Christ. Fine. There we go. Get out of my way. I will break you. I do not care. One more left. Come on, we just finish him off. Dead. They're all fucking dead. What was that? What have we done? We'll try and climb the wall.
Grapples! Here!
Actually quite advanced.
Go! Lead the climb!
Oh, they're gonna fire stuff at me, aren't they? Oh. I'm gonna dodge as much as I can. I like firing stuff at us. Oof. All the arrows. I'll dodge the arrows, surely. I think I can anyway. Nope, nope. Oh, shit. Oh, How'd that come back? Oh, the axe in the head. You'd be terminated.
Need to open that gate.
Alright, I get it. What's this? Raise sprint speed slightly. That sounds useful. Anything around here? Nope. Anything to observe? Nope. This is an almighty invasion, though, isn't it? Up there. Good luck. This was attacking the ships. I think it was. Shit. Don't grab me. Break! Just keep attacking. Be relentless.
Warborn are dying down there.
Dead, finally. Boom! In the face. Open the fortress gate. So how the hell do I get there? I'm guessing this way. Oh, man. Excuse me. Excuse him. Fuck you, honestly. I'm trying to throw him into the spikes. Quite work. Should I try again? I have no idea what he said. I do not speak your language. Try this again. Run him into the spike. Lovely. Noob. Do-do-do. Oh, it's a bloody look at him. Boom. Oh, that was a class move. I'm gonna get stabbed by this little peasant behind. Behind the neck. Did he still get me from there? Like, I just literally one attack and these guys die. Getting the gate open, give me a second.
Where's the damn gate controls?
Hurry downstairs. Oh, hello. Oh man, let's try that. Shit. I'm slightly dizzy. Shit. That's it. Push him off! Watch, I'll push him off. Should I do it again? Nope. Nope, didn't work. Didn't work. There you go. Gone. Is he dead? Haha! Oh no, he's dead. I think so. No, he's not dead. He's coming back up. He's still alive. He's almost dead though. Now he's dead. Give me some health. Why don't you just smack him in the head? It's a sight to behold. Okay, so let's be open, guys. This is an important part of the campaign. Very important. That is a sword and a half. That is a samurai sword. You look friendly. You are quick. I thought he was going to attack. Luckily. Oh no! You are really hard to fight. Please die. There we go. Idiot! It's really hard to like judge where he's going to be attacking from. I know these are all like new characters, I guess, so it's hard to sort of read their moves. So that's quite a big factor. This is the next goal, apparently. I'm healing up, though. This was good. I have no idea what's over here. Ooh. Hello! One attack, that's so much damage. I'll take these guys out, aren't I? These are holding our guys back. Kind of that. What is this? This is like a rally call. Battle cry. I don't need that right now. Fine. Reach the Viking troops. This is a really cool level, though. The fact that we just like invaded the samurai lands. Viking is pretty cool. Going down. Mama's arrived. She's gonna kill you all.
All we needed to do now was push them back.
Right, so just gotta push them now. This is a proper one-on-one battle. Push back the samurai forces. What's this lot, Jesus. so many enemies on the screen. Oh, one fluid, wonderful attack. Keep pushing, guys. Keep pushing. We are strong. We are Viking warriors. Careful here. Don't get stuck in the middle too much. Don't piss me off. Just don't. Got some good warriors in here though. Keep going through. Right, I'm getting shot up. Try and back away a little bit. Over here. Dead. Let's keep moving, guys. Let's keep moving forward. I'm actually climbing this ladder. It's giving me a slight advantage. Never know. Ooh. What's going on over here? Dead. Was it?
Only their commander remained.
Their commander? Who's that guy in that crazy mask? Saw earlier with that massive sword. Is he blocking or his attack? Dead anyway, it's fine. Down here? I'm guessing there's a ladder. There is. I'm ready. Let's do this, one on one. Oh. Massive. It was you.
Banzoku mega. Subete o buchikoashi yotte. Ono shiro wa ochita. Mohaya hei mo oranu. Waga inochi mo hodo naku tsukiyo. Mon o hiraita no wa kisama da. Sono inochi de agare.
You're in my way.
This is one pissed off samurai. This is going to be hard, I reckon. This will be the hardest battle we've ever done. I can guarantee that today. Oh, he switched up so quickly. God damn you. Stamina's low.
Sit.
On the floor. And give it a little sweat. Oh man, I missed that last strike. That was almost priceless. Damn it. I swear I got that up one, that up attack. Damn it, still got opened up. He got me. That was bad. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck, went for the attack. Screwed up. No! If I'm open up, he just attacks like berserk. Nope! No, why did that not break? Okay, he's not breaking. Come on. Ah! Revenge again. Come on. Yes, he's gone. Whoa. That was intense. That guy was hard.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.
That was a proper Viking raid. That guy was hard. I'm not even joking. That guy was very, very hard.
To reach the great city of the Emperor, the Vikings now faced the mire. Here, brute force would not suffice. Skill and knowledge would be needed to cross safely. The warborn Valkyrie, Runa, was sent to find a way through.
This is now 2.5. I believe there is 6 missions in each chapter. So we're getting towards the end of this chapter. We're getting there.
The Valkyries. Warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
Spear is a crazy, crazy weapon. Wow. I like it a lot. It's the way they just attack from like a mile away. They can throw the spear. They've got a shield. It's a scary combo.
The mire.
An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost or a camp.
Spear.
Or something.
Anything. I don't care what it is. Just want to find something. Any breakables or observables nearby? What a pretty place, though. Oh, we've been hunted. I think we are. Oh, shit. Whoa. No, those. Oh, hello. Guess who's come and join the party? She's quick, though. Execution! Oh! Is that like a spear in the throat? Or like in the mouth? Oh, they're just coming over, aren't they? They're just taking the piss. What is this? Why do you hate me so much? What have I done? Oh, that's a zonal attack. Didn't quite work. Did waste a lot of stamina, though. Man, her attacks are so quick. Bang! Stab! Whoa, I like it. Ouch! Quick enough, apparently. Revenge! You're pissing me off.
Promising.
Try and break him. Done. Oh, yes. I think it's in the neck. It probably depends on who you're fighting. Bloody ambush! You guys gonna keep attacking me? Probably. Oh god. They're gonna keep coming, aren't they?
The first scout group the Vikings sent out into the mire never returned. Nor the second.
Oh, the scouts just got wrecked. So why is she doing it by herself? Send your trusted warrior.
This place is unpleasant.
You said that already. And it's like we. Gotta be careful here. There's two. Nicely done. Ooh, careful. Lock onto target. It's like a little peasant one. Didn't realize. I think so anyway. Yeah. Peasant! Idiot! Nick some breakables. 1 out of 10. Jesus. Gotta be kidding me right now. Come on then, bro. Let's do it. Arc that. Oh! Piss off! Leave me alone! Oh, what next? That's done. They're all dead. Ambush dealt with. Uh-oh. Kamikaze. Oh, okay, it's a flare. Didn't mean to judge. I'm guessing that's quite bad. They know exactly where we are right now. Shit.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to.
You sure? I feel like this is bad news. Very bad news. I've got a fire flasky thing. Hey, have that. Boom. Burn. Oh, I'm so sorry. How unfortunate. Reach the source of the alarm. Are you that source of the alarm? Can you help me?
They had one of our missing scouts captive.
Push into the spikes again.
Yes.
I'm piling them up. Can I get you out? You are a prisoner. I'm here to save you.
There was activity by the docks.
Is that
the
it?
North.
One? Kind of piss?
Control and defense of the mire is split among the many houses of the daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
I've got a javelin to throw. It's the stuff of dreams. I tell you that. Reach the docks.
I need to get to the docks.
Should I kill this person then? Throw the javelin! Oh, you are dead. I'm not even sorry. fury now. Hello. How are you guys doing? Fancy having a little bit of a skirmish? That was easy. I want these pots. I want these breakables. Some steel. Nice. Like, it's actually pretty good. The fun little prod there. As you do. I mean, I don't have to fight everyone, do I? If they want to stop me, I'm not gonna hang around and get killed. I'm fine, I'm by myself. Some more steel. It's not a javelin throw. I think
maybe
it is.
One of them would know how to get to the city.
Whee! What? He's still alive? Respect, my friend. Oh shit. Dead. 120. Whoa. That guy was tough. You going after me? Fine. Oh, stabs. The way she just goes, just prods in the face with a really sharp spear. It's something to behold. Oh, I see a fire pit. Oh, I see opportunities. Let's try and do this. Oh, he's burning. He's burning. Oh, what a shame. Oh no, he's still alive though. No, not much. Isn't he again? Oh, it's so hilarious. God, that shit. Yeah, there we go. Look at this big guy. Okay, that didn't quite work. Is that mace? Shit. Fuck off. He's big, isn't he? He's massive. Even when I attack him, he doesn't flinch or anything. Oh. Reminds me of 300, doesn't it? The way they use the spears, that sort of, it's brutal with them. Who's this? This person looks very nervous. Is that wooden armor? Okay. Doesn't sound very safe to me.
So, what did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements.
Not needed.
Wait for us here.
Do I have to? Yeah. I'll go by myself. I'm fine. What a badass female. So I'm still part of the same mission. Oh, I thought we moved on to the next part of the chapter, but I guess not. All right, then.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Fair point. What is this? Shield tackle. Okay, so I guess I go... Oh, lock on. What? Okay, thanks for that. Hold. I did get it. Yes! Fell over. Can't push her off. Oh, she's gone. I'm sorry. Loser! That was actually pretty cool, actually. Like, the way she just sort of charged back.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home.
That's true.
They would find out soon enough.
Oh. So Blackstone arrived as well? Hello. How did she do that? Ouch. Nice, charge. She just sort of hang, look at that, that posture. That's an incredible stance. Oh man, how'd you get me from there? Leave me alone! Execution! In the face. I mean, the armor on her is not great, I'll be honest. It's pretty bad. But there we go, what can you do? Some more breakables. Oh, there's some breakables down there. Damn it. I sort of want them. Alright, fine. I can't kill them. Don't mind me. Got them. Hello. Ouch. Very friendly, was it? I'm going back up here. I'm on a mission. You can't stop me. Anything over here? Some more breakables? Yes. Full health, guys. I'm feeling good.
Don't want to stir up too much trouble.
That's pretty quite wise. I mean, I guess that's the right way. Just go straight. Do that. Okay, there's actually three people here. Oh, great. Try to sort of get them off, but... Oh, and you're gone. Hello. You going as well? Oh, I love this game. Oh, man. Why should you knock them over? You're dead. Wow. Nicely done. I'll mess with you. Some more breakables. Finding quite a few in this one. I think the max is 10, so there's quite a few. Ooh, shit. Okay, we're going up. Don't mind me. I'm on a mission to reach the top. Oh, look. There's one person behind me. Life in that. Oh, geez, you are quick. Get off. Bye-bye. I wonder, the way they just stumble is hilarious. I love it. So funny. This is like a different way to go about it. I've gone the more direct approach, I guess. I've arrived. I think I have. Oh, shit. What are you? You going as well? Oh, my God. Is that going to be a boss? Oh, I'm so done. Lows. Oh, that is amazing.
Archers!
You might kill your own guy. See? Idiots. Where next? That was pretty cool. Can we go down from here? Oh shit. That's far too close. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Ah. Go down now. Break a leg. Right, I've got to try and escape now. Try and escape in one piece. Not in many pieces, one piece. This is the right floor. Yeah, that's probably true. But there we go, what can you do now? Run away. Yeah. Keep running. There's too many.
Just keep running.
Exactly, see? She says it. Shit, he's big.
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Okay, let's see. Yeah. See, she understands. I was gonna die if I stayed. I've got the plans! Woo!
I had what we needed. A way through the mire. The city would be ours.
The Valkyrie has delivered. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Leave a like on it. The last part of the Vikings is in the next episode. Look forward to it. I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.